Jesus Christ becomes too hard the task when obedience means sacrifice that seems too much to ask. That's when I learn that my own strength isn't really strength at all, and I find rest and humbleness when I surrender all. In my weakness He is strong, in my need He leads me on. When I come to the end of all I am and I place my trust in Him, that's when His strength begins in my weakness. When failures in my human strength have weakened all my pride and ruined hopes and fallen dreams have crumbled me inside, it's then by grace I finally see the strength of Jesus Christ. His victory is real.